well begin. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Alrighty, there we go. Works. Maybe I'm thinking. Prototype claws and Nancy's sketch. Oh, hello to the one viewer. Damn, I wanted more people to use that. I need Let's get into the mood. Okay, from what I did see, there appears to be somebody over here. Thank you. to the one person watching. So, whoever this one person's watching, how are you? To get rid of all of that, but I don't have barbecue and chili as well. That would be nice to use all of these up with that, but how much do I have? I did not do anything around. I might have some on the other place. I have one on him. Okay. Ooh, but I do have a lot of pudding on him as well, so you know what? Let's do Leatherface. He has a lot of stuff on him. Alright, let's try this. Thank you. 103% bonus blood points. Happy third year anniversary indeed. Ooh. I'm liking it a lot. See the guy over to my left. He's over here. Yeah. Hey, man.
Let me get my headset real quick.
Okay.
I'm doing good, how about you?
I'm doing alright myself, I'm just trying to get my day.
Sweet. I made this dupe for growing weed in Gary's mod. It's basically the row of users you put on them. Except I got a bunch of gates, so you can switch between the timer to like rapid fire and the numpad, so you can do it yourself.
Oh. So it's an input, like you press a button, it'll switch modes?
Yeah, I got this toggle switch that is like, when it's off, it uses your keybind or whatever, and when you turn it on, it uses rapid fire.
Nice.
Dude, let me get it real quick.
Right now, I've just been playing
There we go.
Daylight. Well, you know I still don't have advanced duplicator, that's not going to change much.
Oh, damn. You could use it when you get it eventually.
That is if I ever decide to. I mean,
true.
Overall, doesn't seem worth it.
Yeah, true.
Like, I mean, I love the server, but the guys up at the top are kind of dicks.
Yeah, Storm's especially one of them.
Oh, Storm, I am actually, he's on my good side.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I think he kind of has it out for me.
What makes you
like that? There's like a staff report for me in the forums, cause I didn't bother making a sit when I warned some guy. It's like, well, I still believe that the warn was justified. He's still reporting me for not making a sit in the first place. Storm's going like all out offensive against me within that thread, and it's like, I don't know what he's trying to say. He's trying to like turn the tables and stuff, saying like something about what I said in my argument. He's trying to like turn that stuff against me, even though that makes no sense whatsoever.
Strange.
Yeah. So I'm not saying that as in you should look at it. I'm just saying as it kind of gives me reason to believe either that's just him being a dick, or he kind of has it out for me.
I mean, it sounds like him. How about that? That's the best way I can say it.
Yeah.
He is the type of person that will flip out about nothing. But then again,
pretty sure it's just because he got demoted.
I find it hilarious.
Why did he even get demoted anyway? Was there a staff report about him?
No idea. He hasn't, at least in my time, he hasn't been a part of it.
I'm gonna look for a staff report about him. I'm pretty sure it's under accepted. There's only one page. Alright then. I'll look in the old one. Thread is empty. Okay. Alrighty. There's no staff report against him. I guess it was based on Ikaj's discretion or something.
I'm sure. That or they got rid of it.
Yeah, there's only one page of staff reports. I thought there was multiple pages for some reason.
Strange. It's unlike that server to not have anybody bitching about something.
Yeah.
Let's do this shit. Okay. Escape gate. Ooh, gruesome gas. There we go. My survivor pudding. 10% extra blood points.
Oh.
Have you ever played Dead by Daylight?
I've actually never heard of that.
You've never heard of Dead by Daylight?
Nope.
Oh my god. I need to pull you out from under that rock of yours.
I literally live under a rock, man. I mean, I did recently buy Rust and Left 4 Dead 2, but I don't know how to play them yet. Because I plan to play Rust with some of my friends, like Carbon, Melvin, and Grapples, but...
So... Yeah. You're keeping me out of this Rust party? God, I play Rust. That's a fun game.
Yeah, I don't mind playing it with you.
Yeah, I mean, totally up for it, but... It's been a long while. I have to download it again, but that's fine.
I see.
I downloaded Payday 2.
Oh, nice. I kind of wish I had that, but... I don't really bother because I don't have any. I didn't really have any other friends at the time who play it.
Dead by Daylight, though. Fun game.
What kind of game is it?
Asymmetrical horror. 4v1, 4 survivors, 1 killer.
Ah.
Survivors have to get the generators done to escape. The killer has to stop what they're doing. Go and save your friend. Don't piss me off. that's it. I'll just give you a mallet. Put you up on the meat hook. Ooh, someone's trying to break my hex.
Yeah, I ordered an RX 580 off of Amazon. I'm hoping it comes tomorrow.
Ooh, an RX 580. Okay.
Yeah, it's like hella cheap compared to even the graphics card I have. I'm pretty sure the one I have, I currently have the GTX 1050. I'm pretty sure that's more expensive than the RX 580.
Oh, yeah. I have a 1080.
Oh, nice.
The GTX 1080 was like...
Yeah, that thing's hella expensive compared to the AMD cards.
Well, then again, AMD is not known for as much a higher quality.
Yeah. I'm just kind of getting it for the memory difference, because my current card's got 2 gigabytes, and the 580 has 8 gigabytes. Okay, I can probably tell you might get a little annoyed by the typing. I'm gonna mute myself every time I type in the future.
Don't worry about it. I'm a loud typer. It doesn't piss me off at all. It will never, because I know how it is.
Yeah, my mic's in the weirdest position. It's like right next to my keyboard as well as my speakers, so I have to have headphones on, otherwise you can hear everything from my game. And even if I have headphones on, you can still hear all my keyboard stuff.
That's fine. That is completely okay.
Holy shit, my strains are now like draining my water tank.
Oh yeah. Well, are they consisting of Dark Devil?
Yep.
Oh well, that thing chokes water like an alcoholic.
Yeah, it's pure Dark Devil.
Oh yeah, definitely then. That'll do it.
Do you know which strain has the most yield in it?
That's OG.
I see.
Well, highest yield because of the fact that it starts off with that. Are you saying like most like at early harvest? Or most at cap?
I want like the most at harvest.
Okay, at early harvest it's OG.
Sweet.
Everything caps at 800.
I think I might start going OG, then once I get that up to 50, which would probably take a hell of a long time, I'll splice that with my Dark Devils, see if I can make any difference with the yield. Hopefully it does. Either that, or I'm just gonna get a... Because I'm pretty sure last time I spliced it... You know when I told you about like the 88% Dark Devil?
Yeah.
See, that's when I mixed the 50% Dark Devil with the 50% AK-47. When I got AK-47, it gave me like 33%. But when I got Dark Devil out of it, it gave me 88% for some reason.
Son of a bitch broke my ruin. That's gonna piss me off.
Wait, no.
Someone's gonna get diced up in a second here.
Crap, I forgot to turn off my rapid fire users, so now I just harvested half my stuff. Damn it. Sucks ass. Damn it. What happened?
Nothing. This guy's trying to trick me out.
I see.
Not gonna happen. But I stalled you for just a minor second.
Oh damn.
Where is he? There he is. Oh shoot, my friend just got down.
Oh my god, the yield in my Dark Devil is the worst. I'm pretty sure it's like 45 yield.
Oh, mine's like 85. In the end, it all goes out to 800, so I mean...
Yeah, it would just be fairly faster if I were able to get a higher yield. So far, I have I'm working on my 15th strain of it.
Jesus. Do you just have this all marked up ready for you? Like how many versions you have?
Yeah, this is my 15th version so far.
Have you been documenting it?
No, I haven't documented it, but I like doing the mark stuff.
I like to make the marks.
Where do you document it?
No, like, I just, like, write it down on a notepad.
I see. Ooh, you know what would be cool if I had, like, a wire screen set up to where, like, every time I type, like, a new mark in, it like update the screen with a with like a new list of all the marks. That would be pretty sick.
That would be cool. Okay, I'm gonna stop the stream here and I'll start it back up in a few, but I will be back.